It's 5:30 a.m. Friday, April 20th. Surf report is small, but wind might be all right. It's freezing cold, 35 degrees or 34 degrees in April. This might be the only surf for the weekend. It's supposed to be really flat, so gotta take advantage. I'm on it early, gotta be at work at 8 a.m., so got limited time to surf. Gotta squeeze out every last drop of it, boys. Yee-hoo! Is about to come up in 15 minutes. In the interest of time, when I get there, I'm just gonna suit up and charge it. I'll take the GoPro out, try to get a couple clips, and then I gotta be off to work by 8 a.m. So, yeah, buddy, it's on. Nothing to surf, but I'm here, so I'm gonna get wet, gonna go grab one. I gotta rinse off before work anyway, so. Great morning. Not that much surf, but got a couple. Quick turnaround. Only 7:17, so made pretty good time. Surfed for like hour 10, and I headed off to the office. Got a full day's work in and headed into the weekend. Thanks for watching FayDay. Have a great one, guys.